Well, let me have some water. Here we go again.
Breaking its head should be effective in weakening its powerful breath attack.
Make use of the Sammy, thank you. That's a cute emote, man, Sammy. No, I did not reach the dragon. Man, this dragon is just placing itself in the pillar. Too far. That was stupid. Oh. Gotta go quick. Fireball coming. Yep. Yeah, if I can do it, I'll do it. No, it was too fast. Yeah, it's never safe, man. If the dragon pop the thing itself, yeah, let's not go for it. Like the body flop, it's not worth it. Too far from the head, man. That sucks. It's tough, man. Trying to adjust from there. I don't have the experience for it, man. especially on the ledges. I mean. Yeah, especially on the ledges, I'm terrible. The thing is, right? If the dragon is not moving back straight in a straight line, it's very rough. Because it's constantly curving its body, and then the neck, you need to adjust along as well. I don't have the experience, man. That's why I kept doing it. Because in hope that, you know, I can realize something that I'm not seeing from other people's video, like how they do it. Yep. It definitely curves around when it's near the wall. You're not wrong, son. And you know, for home break it's different. Like how you do it. I'm not good at it though. I'll be honest. I hate it, man. Like, oh my lord. We're going for it. Go. Fast enough. I know I have no HP left. I know. We're healed here. I'm dead here, if I'm not careful. Oh, the lag has mercy. The lag actually let me pass through there. Yep, this is death. Oh, 1 HP. Oh, I'm stunned here. Yeah, the instant flop, man. I cannot deal with it. Like, I mean, I watched other people run. They also got hit, man. I'm like, oh, so I'm not the only one who got hit there. Like, I always thought that, you know, the instant body flop, I'm the only one who got hit all the time. But when I watch other people run, they're actually doing it as well. They get hit by, like, quite often as well. I'm like, oh, okay. So I'm not the only one who got it, man. You're trying to be more consistent on Twitch Slash as well? Yeah, man. Mr. Fast Fingers. I hope I can be faster, man. Sometimes I'm not fast enough. I hope I can be faster. Are you running Quick Shift 3? No. The sir, no. Not much of a difference for Longsword. So I'm not running it. Unfortunately, it's not the same as like in Rise. Like in Rise, it's just so nice, right? Having Quick Shift 3 on Longsword. Yeah, but it's slightly different on world. Like, it's not much of a difference. So I went for other skills instead of Christian Tree. But welcome, Mentor Sir. Thank you for tuning in. Happy Wednesday, everyone. Longsword Bosscraft? It shifts the fight totally differently though, for Fatalist. Because you need to aim for a lot of special shift. So you play very differently for this fight. I haven't tried on Fatalist though, no. Because I have no practice on it, Sami. If I change to it, right, I have to start from zero. Not zero, but maybe start from 20. If I'm like 40 or 30 or 40 now, I need to start from like zero again, man. So yeah, maybe someday I'll try it, but not at the moment though. Not fast enough, man. Waste of time there. But yeah, sir, I'm not running Christian Tree. Someday when more time 6, it will come soon, man, Sami. It will come soon. Compared to many of you guys, right, I have very little experience, man, for Most Hunter. It's just a game that I really want to get into, and that's what I'm doing right now. Yeah. Easy poke and I miss it. The sadness, man. Okay, the face. The head actually pushes me away. So many smashes. Not much room to exercise some damage there. Need a foresight there. Need a foresight. I didn't have my weapon out, I can't unbreak that. Right, practice time again.
around the pool and knock down Vitalis.
I should let it go. Because I have no staff. I love you, this Rajan. Yeah, you can unlock it from one of the title updates. Yeah, that is, he's from one of the title updates, you can access it. Darn it. Oh, I roll iframe the fireball. That was like super lucky, man. Oh boy. No, I need to wait there. I was too impatient there. Yeah, the moment I press button, I realized he's doing the down shower. The flame shower. From the from flying position. Oh, that was painful.
Hey, you.
Yeah, I went autopilot there. That was not good. His heavy bowgun is one of the best. Need MR50. What? You should be. You finish. Shara is Valda, right? Yeah. If you finish his Shara is Valda, it should be 40 plus, right? 40 plus in terms of your MR. Because when I finish Shara is Valda, I'm 44 already. And then I did a little bit of stuff, I'm 50. But I didn't hunt Furious with Jang though. Not as a melee weapon user. Brightest Eclipse, welcome man. Happy Wednesday to you. Get ahead there. It's rough. Dude, I'm right at the throat. What do you mean by I don't get it? This game, man. What would be the best choice there? I actually have no idea. This dragon did not stop moving, by the way. And then the moment I get in, it does this skill. Nick, welcome back, man. Happy Wednesday to you as well. Welcome back. Dude, it's relentless, man. The stuff it lays down. I tell you, man. Yeah, it's a different learning experience, right? Using a totally different class of weapon. Terrible phase one, man. Dead, I stun. Well, I did get a practice on the EI counter on the line. I did good there. And then he just proceeded and spam lines again. Lines and lines and lines again on me. This monster, man. Because it's as... it's a waste of time, right? If it keeps spamming the time. I mean, I can keep on poking it, slashing it, poking it, slashing it. But it's not ideal, right? I have no idea, man. I want to get out from that situation and, you know, I pay for the price, man. But yeah, I know a streamer who uses, I don't know, I think Todi uses heavy bowgun, man. You can check out his stream. Sometimes he streams Monster Hunter World. Yeah, Todi Bear Eclair. But I'm pretty sure you know most of the heavy bowgun stuff already. So yeah, man. Good luck, man, like, in getting the bowgun. I'm sorry, man, like, I'm determined to kill this dragon, man. I want to get it done. I'm so sorry, man, guys. Dominic, I already killed Fatalist with Charge Blade. I've done it already. It's in the highlight if you want to check it out. I'm not sure if you hear me, Mongo Dominic, but yeah, I've done it before. So I'm gonna focus on my target, man. I'm sorry. I won't be changing weapon until I kill this dragon. Let's get out from there. I hate that move so much. No, I should have went for the safe home break instead of the fast home break. That was me being greedy, man. Yeah, when I realize I'm slow, right, I should just go for the safe home break. Like the second chance to home break the head, instead of just poking the head straight. Oh boy. I'm doing a little bit of stretching, by the way. I hope you guys don't mind. Dodogama waste gives level 2 artillery? How many Dodogamas have you sacrificed, Yue? How many Dodogamas? Well, I mean, I don't care, but you know, just wondering. I mean, I don't care how many Dodogamas you kill. Maybe 7? That one is a good number. I might die here. That was stupid. I need a heal there. Yep, I'm dead here. Yeah, because that is not sure. Like, that is not foolproof. Yo, Yue. Sorry. I read the chat. That's Yue. That's Hui. So. I tried to merge both of the name together. They're inverted, right? I'm so sorry. But Hui, welcome, man. Happy Wednesday to you. Yeah, so sorry. I butchered the name. I tried to merge both the name together. Happy Wednesday to you guys, man. Thank you so much for tuning in. Spoiled by the abundant, yes, I agree. Like, Fatalist gear is just insanely generous with the slot, man. Insanely generous with the slot. So we got to phase 3 quite a few times though. Like we broke the head and went to phase 3 a few times. We did not break the head and went to phase 3 a few times. But you know, it's not good enough, man. I'm not cutting short of time at all. Yo, Exile. Welcome, man. Play 10 hours? How does it feel, man? How does it feel, Hui? It must feel amazing, right? How are you, man, Exile? Happy Wednesday. Thank you for tuning in, man. Oh, the hand! I almost died there because of the hand. Have some rest opposite me. I just saw the message. I think I read it just now, but. there are some instances that my brain just can't come up with a good solution on getting. Like sequence like this, right? It's just a dragon wasting time there. It flies from one end to the other. You know? Like you have to chase it and then it flies to the other end again. Didn't roll properly. Bro, can you stop flying for 1 second? Every single time I went for the head, it stopped flying. No, I wanted to practice that. I'm stunned here. I'm dead. I wonder if I countered a fireball. Oh. Fastest time so far, 90 minutes. 19 plus. It's not great, man, Bruce. Yeah, I have several close call. Like I almost can hit my target, but I screw up the run. Like towards the end, like phase 3. I once got to like the last note, like the last Nova, almost the last Nova, like before 15 minutes, like 12 to 13 minutes, I think. And I screw up and I die. It sucks, man. Well, keep trying. We can do this, man. Just once though, only once, and I think I got really lucky that run. And I put the dragon into the worst position ever again, by myself. I made a mistake there. Yeah, I should have gone for the round flash. That's you here. No, I paused at it too early. Of course. Okay, when I'm near the head, I need to remember there's a hitbox there. Not much window to damage the head, honestly. My lordy lord. Okay. The worst feeling ever. You gotta chase after Fatalis, right? Because it's so far away from you. The moment you reach around its area, it turns back, knock you with its leg, and then it stuns you to kill you. Peanut butter, it should be Bruce, it should be possible though. I'm pretty sure there are people who have done it before.
Shaking its head should be effective in weakening its powerful breath attack. Make use of the ballista and cannons.
I meant to press. Let's forget about it. Let's move on. That just tilted me, man.
Hey, you.
Flash Claw, man. The best design ever. Oh my lord.
Should be effective in weakening its powerful breath attack. Make use of the ballista and cannon.
That was painful. Terrible home break. Yeah, I need to just move out of the hind leg area and just go for it. Yeah, it has blocked me way too many times already. Milestone? Yeah. It always is a threat. Stop moving, Mandragon. Stop. I evaded one, I cannot evade a second one. Yeah, I tried to evade the puddle. I got it, but I missed the foresight, but I barely dodged it. And then the line just follow up and kill me. Because, you know, I can't get out, man.